Hey everybody, this is my brother's truck he put together. And that's a H2 Hummer. And this is his Ford F650 pickup truck. So what all did you have to do?
Throw a lot of money at it.
Throw a lot of money at it?
A lot of time.
Are you saying that the bed rails were how long? Before you
I had to cut the frame down 6 feet.
6 foot, so it was a regular...
Raise the rails 10 inches.
Raise the rails 10 inches. And what size motor has it got in it?
Cummins 5.9.
Cummins 5.9. Let's see this bad boy. And you reupholstered all the seats yourself?
Sure did. 48 panels per bucket.
Per seat? 48 panels per seat.
48 pieces to sew together.
All this is custom?
Yep.
You're going to put what, toolboxes up beneath here?
No, just a rack for generator and gas can, stuff like that.
Wow. This is badass. And you started this project when?
Last August.
Bought
it in August and started it in September.
So almost a year. 11 months.
I've been driving it now for 6 months.
Oh,
my insurance is just coming due.
Is that right?
Just off and on. That's what I'm working on. Working a little bit, driving a little bit, working a little bit.
Badass.